there is a secret society that means to get rid of and annihilate certain people. You know, the Bush family was connected with Hitler. They financed Hitler. They're into annihilating people, to destroying, you know, races and stuff like that.
Right.
So you've got these people that Kennedy tried to warn us about because he was in that affluent society with many of those people.
Right.
And they intend to destroy a lot of the population as soon as the resources became very low. And the resources are getting pretty low, and we've got 6 billion people on the planet, and according to some of the information that's delivered to us, they want to get rid of 4.5 billion people.
Obsessive murder, ritual, 10 slain, individuals, cataclysmic, fucking criminals, trying to stop my syllables, direct battle, miracle, equipped with alien minerals, ripped the jackal, triggered the nuclear biochemical, discovering undiscovered physics, hysterical, lone soldiers, for signing, layered lyrics, riding a ploo-nar, rover, my raw sound, leave emcees buried in the ground, straight eight rounds, leave several million niggas lay face down. The hurricane and the brain made them admiral insane. Better days never came. I blame the thunder and the rain. Tunnel boring and worms through martial law with curfew. Population control through man-made bird flu. Your skull is left crappy reptiles on their back with rapid nuclear attacks. I'm straight and lazy eyes, water trees that go dry. My consciousness so wide, if not God out the sky. Poet, blurry at infinities, fighting to survive. There's strength in numbers, we gotta keep the order alive. My mouth is a silo that spits atomic fireworks. The priest reads the Bible, as you are buried in the dirt. All your verses sound the same, your songs tossed down the drain. Crash between your thoughts and the brains, and your corpse to sink your main hand. As a taxidermy next to the snakes and the lizards, no reptiles survives. Battling a scout's wizard. In the gas chamber, by the leadership, they trying to murder me. Cause I spit the truth to feed the kids. The invisible threat means that everything is connected. Images in my head provided ascended perspective. People walk in the days like scarecrows, looking for brains. Follow the amber road to find the wizard, Saint Germain. Sometimes life feels laborious, sometimes life feels glorious. Bars made me notorious, I will always be victorious.
Gave the task of looking at overpopulation to Henry Kissinger back in the 60s, and he wrote a paper that's about 280 some pages, and he talks about the greatest way to get rid of overpopulation is to inject people with contaminated medication.
Really? He wrote that?
Yes, and then that was given to the NSA, also the military, and you know, the government secret services, and they all voted on a particular proposition, and that gave the secret military divisions the right to start biological warfare and experimentation on U.S. citizens.